普雷肖的加油站这边，今天呢又骑着这辆黑马出行了。今天呢要跟一群骑友们一起骑去一个 cycling cafe， 它的名字叫 Blue Boss Cafe， 在 Pasir Panjang。 那我们呢会在这个 Bulawayo 的肖这边集合，然后等一下大家会一起骑过去。Our cycling car keys are all here. We are joyrider.
Hi, Eva.
Eva.
Hello.
Hello. 哇，还带了莱卡出来，专门拍照。
对啊，一起拍照。
Today, how many of us in total here?
We don't know.
Little lost people.
We lost.
Yeah, yeah, lost as well.
Now we are going to Lighthouse.
Yes.
And then Blue Ball Cafe. Blue Ball Cafe. Yay. 大家好，我们现在到了这个 Tours 的 Lighthouse。 我之前以为这里不能进，因为这是一个 private 的这个游艇区，但是还可以进耶，很神奇。我们现在已经可以看到马来西亚隔海相望，然后呢还有这个 Tours 这边的这个连接马来西亚的大桥，这边在前面，前面这边就是传说中的 Lighthouse 灯塔。这边呢在夕阳的时候呢会非常的漂亮。We are here at the Blue Boss Cafe, Pasir Panjang. They have free waters here for the cyclists to refill the water. 我们现在在一个叫 Blue Boss Cafe， 在 Pasir Panjang 这边。那这个 cafe 呢是一个 cycling team， 就是很多骑行的爱好者都会来这里骑这个Sentosa 啊，或者是 Round the Island 呢，就会 drop by 这个 cafe， 然后呢在那边吃 brunch 啊，跟朋友。因为这 cafe 呢，整个装修的风格都是那种骑车的主题，然后呢有非常棒的这个 cycling culture， 大家就会。都是一些喜欢骑车的朋友，所以呢在这边你可以很容易就跟大家聊起来。
Sir, how do I address you?
Hannah.
Hannah?
Yes.
So the cafe owner, Hannah. So maybe you can introduce, when did you open this cafe?
We actually started building it 1st of January. So it's still brand new, but it's been so much fun. It's a recycled family sort of business.Lots of laughter with all the bikers coming in. Let me show you.
Okay.
Yes.
Where are you come from?
I'm from Norway.
Norway?
Yes.
You and your husband.
My husband's from Norway as well. And our partner, Petter, he's actually here at the moment. He's Norwegian too. Both of them are the crazy ones going around the island at least 3, 4, 5 times a week. This was their idea, and where are they? They're out biking, and I'm here.
So are you also cycling?
Yes.
And I see the interior design very cool. Is it you design yourself?
I did the interiors.
Oh.
Yes, I did. So we hired an architect company to build the walls for us, because when we took over, there was only a roof and the floor.
Oh.
So we have done everything from scratch.
Okay.
So even if you look up in the ceiling, even where you see all the lamps and everything. This is an old bed rest.
Yeah.
The walls have been painted with a kitchen sponge to make it look faded and old.
Yeah.
The lamps in the windows, all the wooden beams that you see in the ceilings, that was picked up from Thompson Road. One of the plant nursery was throwing it all out, and we picked it all up and brought it all over. The pitty black bike used to be in my living room for about 5 or 6 years. Every time we had visitors, it would come down and out in the street, and everyone would have a go at trying to ride on it. But all the pictures, a lot of them have been given to us. We printed out from the internet as well. But it's the small little frames from Tour de France. That's very special and very different. Yeah. The riders drinking wine in the middle of Tour de France. This is what it was like many, many years ago.
Wow.
It was. So we wanted to keep it basic, but still comfortable for other than bikers coming in as well, of course. But with the concrete floor, there's no slipping, there's no sliding with the biking shoes.
Yeah.今天的骑行，今天的骑行非常简单啦，就是大家都是从乌兹别克开始，然后一直骑到这个土堡布雷那边。那我是从布雷加入大家，然后骑到这个Lighthouse Tuas的一个Lighthouse，然后呢再骑到这边，它是彭江的这个Cafe。然后今天是一个比较轻松的Cafe Ride，那我现在呢要回家了，拜拜，下次见哦。我是倪妮香，喜欢从生活中发现美的感动。 如果你喜欢这支视频，请关注我的频道，我会在每周定期更新视频，记得点赞、转发、打开小铃铛哦。